I guess I do need an introduction.
Back up, Katie! Yeah, all the way to Moscow!
You can still take communion and like the Soviet Union.
What's cooking in the Kremlin, Katie?
The Kremlin is worried about the civil war in Spain, are you? Thousands of Spanish citizens are being bombed and machine gunned and murdered. Only one country is sending help. One country. The Soviet Union.
Katie, be my comrade.
Oh, K-K-K.
What are you scared of? The Russians don't want anybody in Spain but the Spanish. Is that scary? They're communists, yes, but they want total disarmament now. Is that scary? Hitler and Mussolini are using the Spanish earth as testing ground for what they want. Another world war. Is that scary? You're darn right it is. There's only one thing to be scared of. And it's not me. It's not the Young Communist League. And it's not the Red Bogeyman. You'd be scared of anybody, any place, who will not stand up for world peace now.